I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a Google account passkey. Google account passkeys make accessing your Google account easy to do on devices where you've set a passkey up. However, that ease of access could quickly turn into a security risk if you set up a Google account passkey on a shared device. It's important to remember that anyone else who can log into or be using a device will be able to access all aspects of your Google account without being prompted for a password. As a result, if your device will be shared or you'll be letting other people use it, it's a good idea to consider either temporarily or permanently deleting the Google account passkey associated with that device. Thankfully, Google makes removing a passkey easy. Now let's walk through the steps to remove a Google account passkey. Step 1. Open a web browser and then navigate to g.co/passkeys. Log in to the Google account you want to delete your Google passkey on. You'll land on your Google account passkey screen. Step 2. Navigate to the passkeys you created section where you'll see all of the passkeys you've created for your Google account. Step 3. Find the Google account passkey you want to delete and then click the X associated with that passkey. A Remove This Passkey window pops up, letting you know that if you remove this passkey, you'll no longer be able to use it to sign in. Step 4. Click Remove. That Google account passkey will be removed immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.